like you because you make us do things we don't know we're capable of. We can do this, guys. Heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. You can go, Ta, with your mom.
We have an urgent meeting now. Please call all the employee. Magandang umaga, Pilipinas. Ngayong araw na ito ay napaka-espesyal dahil sa kaarawang ito ng pinakamatalino at magandang babae sa bansa. Walang iba kundi si Ginang Trixie White. Siya ang isa sa dahilan kung bakit maunlad ang ating bayan. Tinutulungan niya ang ating mga kababayan na magkaroon ng marangal na trabaho. Kinagagalak ko na dito mo itinayo ang iyong kumpanya sa aking mahal na lungsod ng Makati.
Manigala ko ang Trixie! Ganito ang Trixie sa Makati!
About this room, Master Ben?
Trixie, I think there's a problem with the room.
Okay.
This painting, I like it. It's like a lady sleeping in the river. You see? Okay. You see the lady here?
This one.
Yeah. Sleeping.
This is the head.
Yeah. And this one also.
Okay.
It's a painting like people in the park. You see them?
Yes. Okay.
Having a cup of tea.
Okay. Okay. What else? Do you want me to change the color?
I think we can change the carpet into red.
Red. Okay. Yes. Red carpet. I'm gonna take it.
And this is the problem.
Okay.
Who sits here?
It's actually my COO. Louis, Master.
Hi, Trix. Hi, Master.
Hi.
Hi.
You know, really, for good fortune,
yes,
and
harmony.
Yeah. I'd like you to face the wall.
Okay.
So you can face the globe.
Okay. All
right. Trixie, can we arrange it?
Yes, I'm gonna tell Ella. So he has to face the wall.
Yes.
Everything has to face the wall.
Yes.
Okay. Let me contact Ella.
We like you because of your feng shui touch. Our hard work plus luck brought us to where we are.
We like! Happy birthday!
Sinira mo ang kanya. Binaboy. Baliw ang nagsasabi. Isinilang na ang aking kanya. You'll never make it. You're nothing but a second thing. Trying hard. Cut. Guys, bibi tayo na.
Cut! Perfect!
Thank you, Derek!
We like you, Trixie, because of your affiliation with Sherry Hill. An award-winning actress deserves an award-winning friend like you, Trixie. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Happy
birthday.
Happy birthday, Mommy!
Hi,
Thank
Mommy.
You so much for giving us the time to speak with you today. Anyway, we're so grateful for your contribution to make us study in a very good school. BSM is really a prestigious school, which we're really proud of. Thank you.
Hi, Mommy. Happy birthday. Thank you for letting me play soccer. I love you.
Okay, can I eat chocolates now, Mommy?
We like you because you were able to raise your children very successfully. You're truly an inspiration to all of us. Happy Mother's Day! Happy birthday, Trix!
Birthday, Trixie!
Happy birthday, Trixie! Bye, guys. I have a meeting.
Bye.
Bye. Hi, Josh. This is our cafe. Do you like it, babe?
Hi, Mom. I really like it.
Say what I love most about you, and I've done this so many times, but the one thing that I do love about you so much is my favorite word in the whole English dictionary, and that's called grit.
No, grit.
I think you're the grittiest person I know in the best way possible. I think that your determination and tenacity is something that should be admired by everyone. And your tenacity and grit as a mother is especially admirable. So, and the girls and I appreciate it so much, so thank you for being such a lovely mother.
Every day is something.